Alright, so if you've ever seen the movie Slackers, there's this silly song that Jason Schwartzman plays at the end called Ethan's Song, and here's a little ukulele cover of it.
The key.